Good morning. Today we're going to read about Elmer the Elephant. Elmer the Elephant by David McKee. There once was a herd of elephants. Elephants young, elephants old, elephants tall and short, fat and thin. All were different, but all were happy, and almost all were the same color. I think there's one that kind of stands out there. All except Elmer. Elmer was not elephant color. He was patchwork. Elmer was yellow and orange and red and pink and purple and blue and green and black and white, just like the cover. It was Elmer who kept the other elephants happy. Their games and jokes were always his idea. If an elephant was laughing, it was usually because of Elmer. But Elmer himself wasn't happy. Whoever heard of a patchwork elephant, he thought. No wonder they laugh at me. One morning, just as the others were waking up, Elmer slipped away. After a long walk, Elmer found what he was looking for, a large bush covered with elephant-covered berries. You know what he's going to do. Elmer caught hold of the bush and shook it until the berries fell to the ground. Look at those elephant color berries. They don't look very tasty to me. Then Elmer lay down and rolled over on the berries, this way and that. He picked up the bunches of berries and rubbed himself all over until he was covered with berry juice. When he had finished, there wasn't a sign of any yellow or orange or red or pink or purple or blue or green or black or white. Elmer looked like any other elephant. Look at, he's starting to turn elephant colored. On his way back through the jungle, Elmer passed the other animals. Good morning, elephant, they said. When Elmer rejoined the herd, none of the other elephants noticed him. As he stood there, Elmer felt that something was wrong, but what? He looked around. Same old jungle, same old blue sky, same old rain cloud, same old elephants. The other elephants were standing absolutely still, silent and serious. Elmer had never seen them so serious before. It made him want to laugh. Finally, he could bear it no longer. He lifted his trunk and at the top of his voice shouted, "Boo!" Look at their eyes. They're all surprised. The other elephants jumped in surprise. Elmer was helpless with laughter. Then the others began to laugh. Too bad Elmer isn't here to share the fun, they said. And then a rain cloud burst. What do you think is going to happen? Remember, he's covered with berry juice. When the rain fell on Elmer, his patchwork started to show again. Oh, Elmer, gasped an old elephant as Elmer was washed back to normal. You played some big jokes, but this has been the biggest laugh of all. What would we do without you? We must celebrate this day every year, said another, the day of Elmer's best joke. All of us elephants will decorate ourselves in his honor, said a third, and Elmer will decorate himself elephant color. This should be good. Oh my. And one day each year, the elephants cover themselves yellow or orange or red or pink or blue or green or black or white and have a parade. If you happen to see an elephant in the Elmer's Day parade who is ordinary elephant color, then you'll know it must be Elmer. Look at all these elephants. I hope you can make it big so you can see them all. So they really like him just the way he is.